Am I not right? The problem was when this whole RICO Act came out.
Come on.
And they started throwing charges at people. And I can't say what people did or didn't do. That's not my thing. But if you want to throw the RICO charges on Young Thug or whoever else out here, I think the perfect candidate for a RICO charge is damn Donald Trump.
Come on.
Anyway, I don't want to get into politics because I'm very passionate about that. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up.